So this is the verse,
first verse, well, the only verse, I think. You just turned around, so you're facing back here, but I'll show you this way. You've got money hand here, so you're just going to sweep it. One, two, you're going to flip your hand, and then grab three at the top, or yeah, top cheater. So that's three. On four, you're going to kind of lean it this way and do a little kick. And then five, it sweeps down under your arm. Then you're just going to turn to the side and let it continue its sweep. And then you grab here. So it sweeps. So it's one, two, three, kick, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, I'll show you this one. This is kind of backwards here. So we have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. And then from there, you're going to go parallel, plant your feet. So it's one, two, you're going to turn your knee in, your right knee in. So just kind of like a, I don't know what they called that before, skanky leg, whatever thing. So it's straight, two, three, four is a jump, but it's on the side. So you're just here. So you go one, two, three, four. And then you bring the flag up, one, or five, six. When you come down, you have to grab on top of the pole, and then you're going to push down this way. Turn to face the back, the flag just comes straight over your head, and you end up where you did. So five, six, seven, eight, and you're here, but it's to the side, so seven, eight. So that whole thing would be, you're here, one, knee, squat, jump, five, six, eight. Then from here, I'm having such difficulties. What do here? Oh, then we have one, two, you turn back heels. Then you let go with this hand, put it to your side, bring the flag straight up and over your head. So it's here, so your palm is up here. So that's one, two, three, four. Then you're gonna lean and you're gonna do a parallel in front like that. Five, six. I think I'm on the wrong count. But anyway, you do the sweep there. Oh yeah, five, six, yeah, that's right, seven, eight. Then on one, you can't see, you bring the knee up like we did before. It's your left knee comes up and you're going to do a parallel toss over your head with your hand the way it was. So you're just going to basically twist and push, and it'll rotate above your head, theoretically. So we have one, two, catch. Then you're gonna turn around, five, six, seven. Jump with both feet and do the angles. Okay, so that little sequence there, we have one, two, three, four, five. Hand on top, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, da-da. Okay, so I'll do it. The whole thing, basically, this is front. So here we have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Da da. Sorry. Okay, so now I'm facing backfield, so you can see what it looks like. Hopefully you can see. One, two, three. Sorry, I'll start over. Flag's getting tangled up. All right, here we go. One, two, three, kick, five, six, seven, grab. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, turn, six, seven, da da. Sorry, that was a really bad demonstration. I'll do it one more time. Five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, Why do I keep forgetting? Take 12. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.